Good morning, Holy Spirit, students, teachers, parents. Today, I want to talk to you about hand washing. Hand washing will be very important as you return to school this year. You're going to be listening to your teachers about the proper way to hand wash, as well as you'll see signs around the building with complete directions on the best way to wash your hands. So let's begin. So the first thing we do is we get our hands wet, then we get the soap, and then we start scrubbing. And you could sing the happy birthday song or say a Hail Mary. So let's try the Hail Mary today. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And that works. That gives you your 20 seconds. Then you rinse. And then you dry. And if you're in the bathroom and you're coming out, I happen to be in the science room right now, you can use your cloth to open the door, put your foot there, and then drop the cloth into the wastebasket. Another thing that we will be using this year are hand sanitizers. We have stations in the rooms that will be filled with hand sanitizer. We also have little stations in the hallways to use as well. So in those transition times, when you're changing or moving, you can get a squirt and move on, and keeping the germs off your hands. So remember, hand washing is very important. It takes 20 seconds of good soap and water. Rinse, dry, use the paper towel or to open the door, use it on the handle, and then drop it into the trash can as your foot's holding the door open. Also, you can use hand sanitizer. The more you clean your hands and the surfaces around you, the safer you will be. So now we have face shields, and hand washing. We'll talk with you soon on our next way to stay safe.